It's time for the Barn Bag Show!
With Mars
and Kawaynna!
What's in the bag?
Welcome to the Barn Bag Show!
Today on the Barn Bag Show, we're opening up Disney Princess Presents!
Yay!
Princess
Presents!
Yeah!
We're going to be playing challenges, and the winner of the challenges gets to pick up presents at home! It's me, Mr.
Mr. Magic Spinner's got an idea! Kazuma Gazama!
Oh no! You're a Princess Belle! Magic Turban Spinner turned you into Princess Belle!
Daddy turned me into Princess Belle! Look! I even got Princess Belle's gloves on! Wow! Oh wow! Hey, I think it's my turn to spin this week!
Oh yeah! You're right! Car!
And this is the shopping cart challenge! Each of us are gonna get three pieces of shopping cart.
The shopping carts are hooked up to these cool monster trucks, and then whoever truck gets across the finish line with the food first gets to open up these cool blind bags.
Yay!
Ready?
Set.
Go. This was we gotta keep going till we get all three in. Here it is! Olaf's snack time surprise! Here's
Sure, Olaf, look
at him. Sugar rush.
Yeah, when you feed him, he makes funny noises. He says funny things, see? And you push the call.
I am
Olaf,
and I like warm
hugs. Yay! And watch, it comes out in the back.
Watch, we're going to put a cake in. Watch,
eat it's going to come out. Olaf. See, it comes out of the bag! It did! Now I gotta try to eat the fruitcake.
Oh, yeah, I did the fruitcake.
The fruitcake gets stuck to us.
Oh, it
doesn't come out!
Good job, Ariel.
That Ariel
you have to take on this cool mat right here. And guess what the mat's filled with? Coal! Oh, no, see, there's eight of them. You gotta use, look, see, you use this little compound here.
Like this.
And it comes with this cans of poo. See, this is a poo can. It's like Play-Doh, but it's not Play-Doh.
Yeah, you put it in like this.
You gotta make more poo. See, you take the compound like this, and you put it in the, and you take it like this. See, like they're really cool. And then you stick it in here like this. You push it in here, and you gotta make at least eight of these poos. See? It's pretty neat. You put it in there, and then you take it out. See, when you take it out, it's a poo. You just gotta put them along the mat and stuff.
That dog looks like he's eating out poo. That's real, disgusting dog.
I'm gonna call you Poo Dog. Ew. Anyway, so we take turns spinning the spinner, and then we gotta walk across that. Oh, and you gotta walk across blindfolded. No, so you don't know where you're stepping. You just can't step in poo. And the person who steps in the least amount of poo gets to pick a present to open.
Yay!
Okay, we gotta finish making our poos.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. You spin it first.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, here we go.
Take five steps
on
this mat full of poo, blindfolded, and not step on any poo. Okay, we gotta get spinner out of the way.
All right.
Prepare yourself.
Take blindfold on.
Okay, Cinderella, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
How many steps?
You have to take five steps without stepping on any poo. You may step when ready.
Okay.
Okay. Like three steps. Alright.
Three steps.
But I'll take three steps in this field of poo.
Yeah.
One step.
Three steps.
Oh,
okay. Four steps.
Three steps.
Oh. Get the poo off of there. Okay, it was a tie, so we have to do it again.
Let's spin again and try to see.
Six. Dress and
and put it in her hand. There, that part on like that. And let's take her sword out. Let's set her sword in her belt here. And then put this side in her other hand. Matt, watch this. Elena's gonna dance. Wow.
Wow, Elena, you're dancing.
She's totally dancing.
Wow.
That's pretty neat.
Yay. That was good dancing, Elena.
Wow, Elena's really cool.
Sure, Elena.
Whoa. Come on, good summer.
Princess Ariel.
I am Princess Ariel. Oh, my God, Matt, right here. Princess Ariel, too. Oh, my goodness.
Princess Ariel.
Wow, thank you, Magic Spinner. Thank you.
That's pretty cool.
It's your turn to spin now.
Oh, yeah, it is my turn to spin. Come on the back.
Okay.
Bam! Oh!
so we can wash them. I'm just kidding. That's really cool. Oh, wait, and it has another pie, too.
Yeah,
and
pie.
Wait, it even has pie cutter, so you can cut pieces for all of the dwarfs and serve up for all the muffins and everything.
Great.
Nice job, Snow White.
And she's got an apple apron. Look at the apple, apple on pie. Oh, yeah, the apron. Oh, it looks like she's got a mesh shoes on.
Oh, yeah.
It's pretty neat. Okay, let's bake the last pie.
Bake it. Make it really good.
Okay, set the oven.
Cool.
Oh, look it! And her shoes have a pee on it for Disney Princess.